Christmas, BVG, with Mr. Lee. Yeah. Christmas in the grotto.
As I walk through the corridors of BVGS, I take a look at my work and realize it's not my best. Cause I've been messing around in music for so long that even Mr. Howell thinks my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a teacher that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a dimmer, you know it's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or Miss Considine will say, where's your lanyard? I really love Christmas, but I gotta say, the work they keep on setting on the holidays, it doesn't leave much time for turkey and stuffing. People say they got the time, well they must be bluffing.
We spend most our lives living in Christmas paradise. We spend most our lives living in Christmas paradise. We spend most our lives living in Christmas paradise. We spend most our lives living in Christmas paradise.
Stick the turkey in the oven and crank up the power. Waiting minute after minute, hour after hour. Everybody's running, but Miss Naismith ain't looking. What's going on in the kitchen? The Christmas dinner's cooking. They say I gotta learn, no one's here to teach me. They've all gone home for Christmas, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't. I guess they're analyzing data, that's why they don't.
In the ghetto or in the grotto, I don't know, huh, yeah.